your clinical workflow requires detailed scans for prosthesis fabrication or treatment planning, choose the treatment scan mode. It offers a structured workflow from patient registration to purpose-specific scan options. Let's now take a closer look at the treatment scan mode. When starting the treatment scan mode, the first step is to select a patient. You may choose from previously registered patients or register a new one. Next, you will select the appropriate workflow based on the clinical objective before proceeding with scanning. Treatment scan mode offers three workflow options based on clinical purpose. Restoration includes maxilla, mandible, and occlusion, ideal for general prosthetic work. Implant-supported restorations adds pre-op and scan body stages, supporting accurate data capture for implant prosthetics. Orthodontics is designed for full arch scanning of both jaws, optimized for orthodontic treatment planning. Each workflow is automatically structured with appropriate scan stages, and users can add or adjust stages as needed. After selecting the workflow, choose the teeth requiring treatment. You can switch between the US and FDI tooth numbering systems in General Settings under Settings. For the implant workflow, each selected tooth can be marked as either a natural tooth or an implant. In the OrthoScan workflow, selection is done by arch rather than individual teeth. Once the workflow is selected, you may begin scanning. Each scan stage can be initiated by tapping the Start Scan button or using the Handpiece button. During scanning, the Reliability Map allows you to visually assess the reliability of scan data through color indicators. Green indicates areas with sufficient data, while red highlights regions that require further scanning. This feature enables real-time identification and correction of insufficient areas, helping maintain optimal data quality and size. Additionally, when the scan data reaches a certain threshold, a message saying enough scan data has been captured will appear. This serves as a guidance that sufficient data has been acquired, but it does not mean you must wait for the message to proceed. If you've already captured the necessary data, you may tap Next at any time to continue to the next stage. Just like an Express scan, you can use the editing tools and Smart Scan review features during or after scanning. Once the scan review is complete, you may proceed to the Orders step. In the Data Processing options, you can choose between Original, which preserves the scan data as is, and Auto Patch, which automatically fills large holes. Additionally, if you select the checkbox below, the scan data will be processed in the cloud, and the finalized result file will be automatically downloaded to your device. The original data stored in the cloud will not count toward your cloud storage usage. In the Order Form step, you will enter detailed information necessary for prosthesis fabrication. Select the relevant tooth numbers based on the treatment plan and provide specific details such as prosthesis type, material, and shade for each tooth. This information serves as the foundation for dental laboratories to create precise restorations, so accuracy and completeness are essential. Additionally, selecting an assignee allows you to clearly specify the contact person, helping improve communication with the dental lab. Express Scan is well suited for quick and simple consultations, while Treatment Scan provides a detailed workflow ideal for accurate diagnosis and treatment planning. When your case requires patient registration, customized scan stages, and streamlined ordering, choose Treatment Scan. Selecting the right mode based on your scanning objective is essential.